Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where the program won't open after Windows update, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to repair and reset the faulty application. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select installed apps. Now, scroll down to the problematic app, let us say it's a mail and calendar app. Click on the three dots associated with it and click on advanced options. Scroll down and you'll find the option to both repair and reset it. If this doesn't work, you can reinstall the program. Click on uninstall and then reinstall it from the original source. The third solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select troubleshoot. Click on other troubleshooters, scroll down to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter and click on run corresponding to it. The last solution is to uninstall recently installed Windows updates. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on update history. Now scroll down to uninstall updates. You will find the option to uninstall them next to the updates themselves. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.